Sex repulsed, meaning someone who views sex to be unpleasant and revolting, is said to be a narcissist. Someone who is sex repulsed will not want to watch sex, have sex, speak about sex, or even think about sex, in the same way that they would not want to be repelled by any other aversion.